hot changes, it's hard to describe. Starting off with a very warm 1500 meters. Only 20 plus seconds down, Alarza, one of the men fighting for the top three at the end. Johnny Brownlee needed to try to win the race and have Mario Mola not on the podium to become a two-time world champion. Very early on. Most of the run, but Mario Mola would be very aggressive along with his training mate. And less than 400 meters from the finishing line, unbelievable, Johnny Brownlee would start to find fatigue. He did not know where he was, and something that we've never seen before, Alistair Brownlee would help his brother to the finishing line. Henry Schumann could not believe his eyes. He would have himself an ability to get to the finish and win the grand final. What an incredible rock star season for Henry Schumann. And as he crossed the line, he would look back and not believe what he was seeing. Two Brownlee brothers trying to make their way to their finishing line with Richard Murray just seconds behind. And push him across the line. It would be Johnny second, Alistair third, and Richard Murray would rock the crowd up as he waited for Mario Mola to make the last 50 meters.